Frilled sharks have a widespread, yet patchy distribution in marine waters around the world. Their distribution typically correlates with regions of high biological activity, such as upwelling zones. These slender, eel-like sharks are typically found in deep water near the seafloor, on continental shelves and slopes, at depths as far as 5,000 feet. They are known to migrate closer to the surface at night as they hunt for food. Frilled sharks have been called living fossils because they have changed very little from their prehistoric ancestors. Their dorsal fin is small, their pectoral fins are small and paddle-shaped, their body may be dark brown or gray. They are rarely seen by humans due to their deep water habitat. Most shark species have 5 pairs of gill slits, but frilled sharks have 6. The first gill slits wrap around their throat like a frilly collar. Their snout does not extend over their mouth like most other shark species. Instead, their large mouth is located at the front of their head. Frilled sharks have 300 teeth that are typically arranged in 25 rows. Each tooth is like a mini pitchfork with 3 sharp points. The sharks normally feed on squid and fish. Their elongated abdomen allows them to swallow prey half their body length. Frilled sharks mature slowly. Females give live birth after a gestation period that is thought to be 1 to 3.5 years long. Litter sizes vary from 2 to 15 pups. Pups are between 16 and 24 inches long at birth. Adults can grow up to 6.5 feet long. Females are larger than males. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.